cycle, there's no way to sugarcoat it. When you're surrounded by that much steel, you're in danger,
people talking out their heels.
I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be sounding amazing.
I guess I'll have to chew them up and spit them out. And I said, I walk for miles inside this pit of danger.
About to witness one of the most brutal matches in all of wrestling.
Get ready for some.
coming up. And Corey, what should we be on the lookout for here in this one?
Well, to put it bluntly, somebody's going to get hurt here.
There is no way around it. That's just what happens when you agree to step foot inside the Elimination Chamber. Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
And we're ready to go here in this huge Elimination Chamber match.
More than 2 miles of chains surround these competitors. Let that sink in for a minute. 2 miles.
That's right, and this Phoenix crowd couldn't be any more excited for this one. He delivers a hard clothesline. Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine 6 of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And I can't help but wonder if he's now regretting his decision to compete inside this massive and unforgiving structure.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
A well-placed strike. This is a level of destruct. Can he end it quickly? 2. Bringing it back into the ring.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Looks like he's starting to falter. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Pride is a funny thing, guys. It's certainly an admirable trait, and he clearly has plenty of it. But in reality, how much can it really help you inside the ring?
There's the suplex. Nasty neck breaker right there. Sending a statement with that elbow. I think this man means business. He's not looking like himself here. To be expected when you combine 6 of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he who's going to enter next?
What a shot! If you take many more, like, and here's a cover and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
That would have been a shocker.
He's in complete control now. That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Textbook uppercut. There's the breaker. He's just assaulting the arm now. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine 6 of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words. Here we go. He's moving like a man possessed. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. We got a cover. And he kicks out.
Still a lot more fight left.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He might have it.
Leg drop! What's gonna happen now?
Will it be? Wow, he just slammed him with ease. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
He is not gonna go down without a fight, Michael.
His signature slam.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Did you guys feel that too?
Oh, he turns it around. And that takes him off his feet. And it's reversed. Counters that one. He goes for the leg drop. And he sends it through the pod. Incredible. This has to be it. No, he reverses it. He gets it with a reversal. Oh, and he reverses it. He's looking a little weary here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna
get... You have to think that's it.
I can't believe it, Michael.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him at
cover here. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Hits him with the uppercut. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Takes him out with a flapjack. And will this be it? He wants no part of the outside. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Dodges that one. I'll be shocked if that's not it. That's it. It's over. It's over. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Got the... Here's a cover. Made him pay there. A sickening thud as he lands hard. I think the arena shook after that kind of impact. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved.
Look at this. He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's too quick for him there.
Ooh! The end may be near. This one is over.
Shoulders down. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And this has got to be it.
Pedigree!
Now it's time to capitalize.
Here's a cover. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
One more look at it. One, two. With such authority.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Nicely executed.
That should do it.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. He caught him slipping. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
And he delivers a spirited elbow.
Up and uh-oh, wait a minute. Pedigree!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Will this be it? Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's sending a message. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Showing an aggressive side here. This should do it right there. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And will this be it? No, reverses it. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here. Here we go a second time. He's just so dominant.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh, and here's a cover. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
This one's for good measure. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That might have done it, Cole.
Now he's working that exploit. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Shoulders down.
Your competitor has been eliminated.
He kicks him right in the gut. This guy's a machine. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Whoa! Ain't no stopping him now. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
One, two.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear. Leg drop!
Can he finish him off here?
Cover here.
One, two.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Pedigree!
That's how you put an exclamation point on him.
He's looking for the win! Melee, pandemonium. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
We got a cover. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's good. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Second time. It could be over here.
Two.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Two.
He You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Leg drop! That's what he was looking for, Michael.
It's like this could do it.
One, two.
There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Look out!
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
A dizzying drop for sure.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And one more time.
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
And there it is, boys. We have seen him here before.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Just in case you didn't see it the first few times.
Here's a cover. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And he lands a nice counter.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. No way.
Pedigree.
This one's over, guys. Such incredible impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
One, two,
and there's a big time. I can't believe what he had to overcome to win this Elimination Chamber match.
Now there's the counter. He's playing with him now. And if he hits this, this one's over.
The spinning double leg take.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Yeah.
from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 293 pounds, The Soldier.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
I think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
We'll be right back.
ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
One of the most dangerous matches in WWE.
Give these superstars a lot of credit. They understand the dangers of this match more than we do, yet they still agree to step inside.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
And we're ready to go here in this huge Elimination Chamber match. That's right, and this Phoenix crowd couldn't be any more excited for this one. Flattens him with a clothesline. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. Moves like that will keep your opponents guessing all night. Ow, that hurt.
Who's it gonna be?
Face is absorbing a lot of damage here. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Hurricane Rana beautifully executed. Nice move. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. Oh, the backbreaker does its job. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used.
Who's this gonna be?
And the DDT connects. Drops the elbow. He's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And I can't help but wonder if he's now regretting his decision to compete inside this massive and unforgiving structure.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh. He's stumbling some now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
The Elimination Chamber is not a match for the weak of heart, and I don't suspect that this punishment is much of a surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into.
But he can still turn the tide here. As the old saying goes, it ain't over till it's over.
We got a cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, he turns it around. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
We're about to get another one.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move. It's painful to say the words throat thrust, let alone suffer one.
He gets him with a reversal. He's in control.
He is a one-man gang in there. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Leg drop! That almost came out of nowhere.
And will this be it?
Gets the shoulder up.
Super kick! He's in control now.
And there's the counter. No, he reverses it.
Here's a cover and a kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Now there's the counter. Clark starting to flounder some.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one.
Choke slam! Game, set, match. This will.
This could do it.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When this guy's on, look out.
And there it is.
Perfectly executed, guys. Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
And he lands the slam.
That might have done it, Cole.
Will it be? Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, that was close, so close.
Just powered out.
Here he goes.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
He might have just ended
cover here.
No sugarcoating that one. That hurt. There's an ear fall.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
And he lands a nice counter. He might have it. He's in a tough spot. Amazing combination.
What a comeback.
Will this be it? One, two. Big elimination right there.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
An Irish whip with authority, and he gets him with the counter. Boy, that hit the mark.
Here's his moment, Michael.
There's almost no rebounding,
and this has got to be it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
And he delivers a brutal DDT. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Shoulders down. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, the counter.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
He is a one-man gang.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, no, a counter. He's too quick for him there. Oh, and he reverses it. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. He's making a statement here with this attack. Looking for the finish. He lands an amazing flip.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He may get the three count right there. And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Flips the script on him there. And here's a cover.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
This could be all she wrote.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
This one is over.
He could pin his opponent right here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Clark in absolutely awful shape here. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next. No lack of force there. Will he be victorious? And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Going for it again. This is going to be big, one way or another. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He can't withstand one bit more.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. Made him pay there. And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
It could be over here. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
It's all academic from here.
This one's over, guys.
Just as ruthless as the first time we saw it.
He wants it one more time.
Shining Wizard!
Can he finish him off here?
That seemingly came out of nowhere.
This should do it right there. Hits with the clothesline.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Better make sure that didn't break anything. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
What a display of unmitigated strength. He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
One, two, three, no!
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
It could be over here. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
He's close to being done here.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
He tackles him to the ground. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
He has him right where he wants him. Momentum clearly in his corner. It's just a matter of time now.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have it?
This should do it right there. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Flips the script on him there. He's looking at it. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. I get it. It's a cool move. But again,
he's looking for the win.
One, two.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
It's got to be over now.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. This one might just do the trick.
Connects with a counter.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
There's no denying that all six of these superstars brought it here tonight.
Ooh! Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding. He is a one-man gang in there.
He looks for it once again.
Down with a face buster.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has reverses that one.
He wants it one more time. Perfectly timed slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Will this be it?
Superstar. And the superstar.
one lives up to the hype, Byron. We're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look in the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
Sit back and enjoy, guys. It's not every day you get to see six big-time names like this in the same match.
Talk about a passionate crowd. The WWE Universe here in Perth is absolutely electric for this one. This could end it in a hurry. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. No, a kick out.
Might have slipped.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Tagged in. Made him pay there. We've seen this before. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. And an easy kick out. There's no recovering from that.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
His clothesline finds the mark. Pays for that one. Wait a minute. The ropes with a superplex.
One, two.
A kick out at 2.5.
And we continue.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. And his chances of winning the six-man tag team match appear to be slipping away.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene. But I'm guessing we've seen it for the last time. He just doesn't appear to have enough energy to attempt it again.
Whether you love him or hate him, if you're human, you have to feel for him right now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
reverses that one. Got the reversal. In off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
No, there's the reversal. He might have it. Big move coming up.
Warm up the bus. This one, it
looking to catch him off guard. Two. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Executed clothesline. He's playing with him now. His partner's hoping to get in this match, guys.
Well, he didn't come out here to watch.
One move after the other. It's Devin. His shoulders are down. The referee goes down hard. What a whim. Hits the overhand punch. Tagged in. He's looking at it. Nobody comes back from this. Warm up the buses. This one's over. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Ill-advised move. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. There's the chop. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Stomping away. Amazing combination.
That might have done it, Cole. Now that was an impressive series of moves.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
And he lands a nice counter. Here he goes. Bang! Potter!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
One! Gets the tag. What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. And a wicked elbow shot right there. What force. I thought the canvas would... Can he score the pin? He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Nope. Reverses it. Oh, he's able to reverse it. I don't know how much more of this he can take.
This six-man tag team match certainly seems to be getting the best of him here.
And you know he doesn't want to be the one to lose this thing for his team here tonight, but it's not looking so good for him right now.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
And there's the counter. Tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He looks helpless after that cutter.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Looking for the exclamation point.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He gets it with a reversal. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He might have it.
Boom!
That should do it. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Turns it around. And now one more time. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The first one was vicious, but somehow
this could do it. One. He has something big planned. Comes in off the tag. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
No, reverses it. And he goes for the pin. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Here he goes. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey. And he lands the slam.
But can he follow up here?
That slam just brought this entire...
Shoulders down. Is it enough? One. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Using every ounce of his body on that splash. Here we go a second time. We may be looking at a power bomb. He down with a power bomb.
This one is over.
Now that one well scouted.
Going for the big one.
Two.
It's all academic from here.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
The end may be near.
Suplex, suplex.
Now it's time to capitalize.
You're gonna wanna see your internist after a slam like that.
He's moving like a man possessed. He's not going to like this. Oh, man!
What a nasty STO.
That has got to be it.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
2.5. What's keeping them going?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Regardless of how this one ends, all six of these superstars should be proud of this effort here tonight. Not today. Not so fast. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
And he gets in just in the nick of time.
Thought he was trying to get himself counted out there for a second.
Nice move. And can you believe that impact? He's displaying classic offense here. He's looking at it. There's no coming back from that.
A competitor.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Slam put him in a bad way, guys. He's in trouble.
Going for it all here.
With a pile driver.
Game, set, match. This one, it
will he be victorious?
He is a one-man gang in there.
And he gets him with the counter. Flips the script on him there. Hit with a swinging neck breaker. Painful. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's looking a little off balance. At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
Well, he's certainly comfortable utilizing his finisher, and heck, the crowd seems to jump to their feet each time he uses it, so who am I to argue?
Guys, one of my favorite things about him is how much pride he has in his game. And up until now, he's had plenty to be proud about.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Reversed. Oh, and he reverses it. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
This guy's a machine. Now there's the counter. No, he reverses it. When this guy's on, look out. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole.
The jumping DDT, this one is done.
To think, I almost...
He thinks he has it. He has him right where he wants him. He wants it one more. DDT!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
One, two.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And one more time. Down with a power bomb.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to cap?
This should do it right there. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Look at that air. His leaping ability is absolutely astounding. Motion in this attack. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Ain't no stopping him now.
Comes up big with the reversal. No, reverses it. Connects with a counter. Showing off his amazing vertical leap there. We know what this is with such authority.
What a comeback.
One, two. There's an ear fall.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
Incoming. In off the tag.
He is a one-man gang in there.
The Orton stop. Looks like we're about done here.
And there it is, boys.
And he lands a nice counter. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's too quick for him there. Jeez. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Make it move.
Make it move, make a million dollar move. Got a million dollar swagger and he dialing dollar
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that...
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking.
Boy, that hit the mark. Now that's how you make a statement.
That was looking for the quick pin.
Oh, that was close, so close.
Nice kick out there.
Can he end it here?
His shoulders are down.
Kick out at the last moment.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He's playing with him now. He got him good there.
He's back in control here.
Boy.
And he goes for the pin.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
What a kick out.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He might have it. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
An early pin attempt.
Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
And the match continues.
Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done. And he's feeling his oats now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
He's lining him up. He wants it one more time.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Talk about taking care of business.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extreme.
I don't care what y'all say.